Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today was my promotion day. I'm going to first grade and today stay with me and we're gonna sing songs.
Bye. tears all in their eyes.
Thank you.
which represents them going into a new chapter in their lives. At the bottom of the slide, we'll be placing a lei necklace around their neck, which symbolizes us wishing them good luck in their school prayer and in their future. As they're getting prepared, I just wanted to take this moment to express how much we really enjoyed working with your students this year. We hope they enjoy their kindergarten experience here at Mary Tsukamoto. Later on this morning, each of you will be receiving your child's memory book, and in the memory book is a special poem about a flower. Each child is like a flower. Back in August, they were all buds. Each one is unique with their own personality, and they all bloom at different times. There, some kids are quiet, some kids are full of energy, some kids are thoughtful and inquisitive, and some are in their own little world. And right now at the at Pit Together, they make this beautiful, colorful, and unique bouquet. And now they're all in full bloom. And next Friday, we'll be giving your flower back to you. And we just wanted to thank you for letting us take care of your flower, and we will miss all your flowers very much. This is my 17th kindergarten promotion, and something that I like to remind myself and the kids is a very special and simple quote from Dr. Seuss. It looks like you have your cameras ready. If you don't get your cameras ready for this, don't cry because it's over.
Thank you.
go to Walmart. Let's go to Walmart.
Hello, Panda. Panda.
Where's the car? Oh, there? Okay. My dad will